even though it's diesel, you can't hear the engine noise and all that from the inside. So we have pretty much done around 1,000 kilometers on this. So it comes with triptonic. Basically, you have to switch to this way. Yep. And then the light comes out, stating that you are in triptonic mode rather. So you can change it from the thumbtonic thing here. Then up and. Down. And there's another gadget over here to switch up and down. Okay, we'll look at the engine later.